It can be so very hard to accept that someone who's supposed to love you can brutalize and control you. You start to feel like there's no escape.
From it. Now I'm gonna end it.
Hey guys, here's today's daily fact. Now, there will be blood, disrupted shooting for No Country for Old Men. In 2007, they filmed in the same area of Marfa, Texas, which created issues when a pyrotechnical test for There Will Be Blood created a huge smoke cloud that got into the shot for No Country for Old Men. Joel and Ethan Coen had to wait for it to dissipate before they could get back to shooting. Now, remember to click here below to subscribe for more great content, and on the side for another video.